Hey yo, what's poppin'? It's your boy Prison Bop here. Welcome back to the Arkham Network. Today we're gonna do a little bit more Minecraft. And I just wanna say, you know, starting off, where all this clay come from? I just logged in, some guy walked up to me, started throwing black clay at me. I don't know what he's trying to do, you know? Maybe he's trying to pick a fight, maybe he's trying to help out. Maybe he just wants me to sell it a little bit, get a little bit of money, get ahead in the game, you know? Or he's trying to send me some sort of message with the black stained clay. He's trying to tell me that, my future's very dark or something. And I'll show him dark. You ever been in the hole? Back up on the inside? You know, you get put in the hole, you can't see nothing. You can't see your hand in front of your face, you know? I know what it's like to be born in the darkness, just like Batman. Speaking of Batman, for those of you who don't know what Arkham Network is, it's actually a superhero-themed Minecraft server, and they got prison here today. And hey, who better to show you around the prisons than Prison Bop, you know? So I actually figured out before I started doing all this recording stuff, you know, my brother came in here and helped me out. He actually told me if I type /kit or something, it'll actually open up a list of the kits that you got. There's sort of like ranks for the server, you know? And I got this Joker rank here. This game calling me a Joker. Who does this game think he is, huh? You think you hard? You think you hard calling me a Joker? I ain't joking about nothing. But anyways, you'll get a rank and they'll show up here. You click on them and you'll get a couple benefits. See, I actually got a full set of armor now. Well, I think that's pretty cool. You know, they hand you some nice armor, a nice sword in case you ever want to go PvP. And hey, I think we're going to do that in the next episode. So you guys want to tune in for that, go ahead and follow my brother's Twitter at JinBopGaming. He'll let you guys know when I'll be able to play, and we're gonna have ourselves a little good old prison fight, you know what I mean? Duke it out, that's how we settle things on the inside. Someone look at you funny, you don't like the way someone treats you, you stab them. You stab them with this here diamond sword, you know? Just right here. Just, you mess with me, you won't get a face full of diamond. Although a face full of diamonds would probably be pretty cool, like that one James Bond villain. Alright, that being said, let's go ahead and go back and warp to our mine. We're gonna go ahead and do a little bit more mining today. So all I gotta do here is dig around, break a bunch of blocks. I really hope I find a treasure. Today, I think maybe actually today we're gonna try out some of the items that we saw last time. Because we never really checked out what the TNT does. I think there's a Giga Drill or something like that. And I don't think you guys want to sit here just watching me punch holes with a hole puncher. Now, as awesome as my hole punches are, you know, they need a rest once in a while. Oh, someone trapped me in here. I swear there was a hole leading up to the surface there just a second ago, and someone plugged it up or something. I don't know. They was trying to keep Prison Bop down, you know what I'm saying? They always try to cover your way to the top. I sold a bunch of that stuff, and it got me, what, 47 million? Dang, man. Dang. This stuff ain't a joke, you know? A lot of people look down on prison, a lot of people think prison's a terrible place, but I tell you something, prison's a good place to make money. You keep digging long enough, you work hard enough, you're gonna come out of it with something worthwhile, you know? Heck, that's why I do it as a profession. Yeah, you heard right, I'm a professional prisoner. Now, I ain't gonna tell you how to make it out there in the prison inside, you know? But, job security, gotta make sure I can keep food on my table, even though it's provided for me by the wardens. But, you know, I gotta be looking out for myself first, because when you're on the inside, you know, when you're on the inside, ain't nobody gonna look out for you. So I remember you get, you get these keys for voting on something, or you get them from your kits, or you buy them or something. You can open up these crates here, and these crates will give you some loot. I don't remember voting, but hey, you know, don't look a gift horse in the mouth. We got something free to work with here, so we're gonna go ahead and see what we get out of this voting crate. So when you get this key, you go ahead and equip it, and you right click it on the box, and hey, look at that, we're gonna get ourselves a god helmet. Oh, that's pretty awesome. You know, I mean, I'm already wearing one, I already got one, but it's always good to have another one in reserve, just because you never know what's gonna go down, you know. I mean, look at this, I'm decked out to the fullest, you know. I got all this hard diamond stuff on me. But little do they know, you know, they see the diamond armor and they think, wow, that armor must be pretty hard if it's made out of diamonds. But they don't realize the person wearing it's made out of even something harder. It's made out of Prison Bop. That's right, I'm 100% Prison Bop, baby. Tested and certified. Not by the USDA or anything, because well, I'm not for sale in grocery stores. Although I would like to be sometimes. I'd like to think that I could be a marketable commodity. And so something I just discovered while I was messing around here, if you type /shop, it actually opens up a shop for you to buy different decorations and banners and stuff. You can also buy some food, which I'm guessing is probably useful if you're trying to go PvP, you know, try to go head to head with someone, get yourself a golden apple and get in there, mess them up, you know. Fire resistance, potion of poison, oh, splash potion of oh, that's pretty clever, you know, someone trying to mess with you, you splash them with some poison, some acid, you know, melt the face off. That's pretty hardcore, I respect that. There's also another golden apple in there, I'm not sure what to give you too. You could buy it in the potions, or you could buy it in the food, you know, I don't know. I guess this sort of doubles as both. But wow, this one's really expensive, $50 billion. And this one's $2.5 million. So there's something different about this one, I can tell. I think I'm gonna save my money, though. But I just want to let you guys know all this, because next episode, next weekend, I'm going to be having a PvP event with you guys. You guys can log on to the Arkham Network and play with me. We're going to have a couple duels down in the PvP area. And I just want you guys to be well equipped, you know, so that way I don't completely demolish all of y'all. Because, like, I know you guys are probably better at Minecraft, but I'm better at fighting. Because, you know, that's how I get around. That's what I do. That's just sort of my home turf. I don't want to make you guys feel like you're at too much of a disadvantage, you know what I'm saying? Trying to remember how to do here is how to buy special things like TNT and a Mega Drill. Because, you know, I love showing off my whole punches and all, but I gotta give them a rest. You know, my arms get tired and I can only keep doing this for so long. Okay, here we go. Now I found it. You type in /ETShop. And it opens up the /ET shop. You can manage your e-tokens here. You can buy some explosives. You can buy fortune increases drops per blocks broken. So it raises your luck. That's pretty cool. Alright, so we got a couple of upgrades here. A lot of them are really expensive, man. You gotta work really hard for all this stuff. Alright, how about this? We're gonna go ahead and get some TNT today, but we gotta work our way up there, you know? Just like everything else in life, we gotta work our way there. So we're going to go to the mine, we're going to do a little bit more mining, and then once I get enough with my hole puncher, maybe I can get it to 10,000, I hope I can. We're going to take that and we're going to go ahead and TNT some stuff. We're going to end this episode with a bang, you know, we're going to finish it off with a big boom. Oh, my inventory is already full, I wish I could carry more stuff. You know, I probably could carry more stuff if I had a backpack, but I can't afford one just yet, because I gotta pay e-tokens for that stuff. Keep going at it, there's no other way to the top other than just working hard, keeping your head down, keep going at it, you know? Eventually your hard work will pay off. Now, this isn't me giving you life advice, you know? Prison's a lot like life, you know? It's hard. I'm hard. And a lot of you keep giggling when I say that. I don't know why you keep giggling when I say that I'm hard. A lot of people, I guess, taking it the wrong way or something. Now, some of you guys are probably wondering, hey, yo, Prison Bob, haven't you ever tried to break out, you know? Have you ever tried to be a free man? Fool, what you think I'm doing right now, huh? I'm supposed to be serving time, but, you know, I let my warden know, hey, I gotta play some Minecraft. It's pretty important, you know? There are people out there waiting for me to be playing Minecraft, to be breaking blocks and stuff. Warden's like, oh no, man, I'm sorry, you gotta do your time. And I'm like, well, that sucks, because I'm gonna have to break out. So I broke out of prison, busted my way out. Don't worry, I'll go back, you know. I just can't give up the prison life. Then I'm really comfy in my cell. I don't want anyone else to take my cell while I'm gone. But you know, sometimes in life, you just gotta find your calling and chase it, you know. You gotta say, yo, this Minecraft video has to be made. I gotta make this Minecraft video because I know people out there want more Prison Bob, you know? They want more of the hard life. They want to understand more what it's like to be a gangster. Of course, I mean gangster as an expression. I'm not part of a gang or nothing. I roll with a couple homies, but usually only to play Minecraft. Or sometimes when we really feel like it, Mario Tennis. I think that's the second hardest game after Minecraft, is Mario Tennis. If you can mess someone up in tennis, you can mess them up in real life, you know what I'm saying? Alright, there we go, 8,000 e-tokens. I've probably been mining for something like, I don't know, 10 minutes, so, just so you guys know, you know, you keep your head down, you keep working, and look, there's already a payoff. I already got a nice new shiny TNT to show for it. So let's go ahead and infuse it into this hole puncher here. And now this hole puncher makes a little explosion every time I dig. See, it breaks one block next to it, makes mining a little bit faster. You build this progression, soon you'll get a... You'll get not only a hole puncher, but you'll just get something that'll devastate the entire world just with one swing. But alright, you guys, in the next episode, I'll take you all on. Don't feel too bad when I end up, you know, shanking you and I end up winning. Because, you know, that's just the sort of person I am. But you think you can prove me wrong, you want to take me on, go ahead and follow me at Jinbop Gaming. We'll go ahead and let you guys know when Prison Bop is back and when he's ready to, you know, take you all on. But for now, I gotta get back to prison. My cell's getting cold. I don't want anyone sleeping on my bed tonight. So I'm gonna go ahead and peace out back to the island. Man, why does Alcatraz have to be so far from here? I gotta start walking. Alright, you guys, thank you so much for watching. Until the next episode, peace out.